Grace Kelly.
Spencer Tracy.
Vincent Minnelli. Typical Hollywood story.
Damn good actors.
Before I made the test, before I did a film, we were always invited to sing at brunches and luncheons. I was invited to sing, and it was this dear little man, white hair and sparkly blue eyes, and I sang arias and I sang all kinds of music at this one particular brunch, and this little man said, "Oh, Catherine, you know you're going to be singing my music." And I thought, "Oh no, I'm going to be singing opera." And the man, I found out, was Jerome Kern. I did sing his music.
Don't miss a musical triple feature with the star of the month, Catherine Grayson. Friday, starting with Showboat at 8 p.m. Eastern on Turner Classic Movies.
A star is born, and in its splendor and deep emotional fire, in its shining beauty and wonderful heart, a new era in motion picture achievement is also born. You'll see it in the richness and magnificence so lavishly poured into every scene. You'll feel it in the countless moments of deep human understanding. You'll hear it in the rousing tempo of its great music. And you'll know it when you experience the joy and jubilation of Judy Garland as the star. And you'll never forget James Mason as Norman Maine, clinging desperately to the only real love he'd ever known. There's Jack Carson, Charles Bickford, all bringing inspired life to a story that only life itself could have inspired.
You don't know what it's like to see somebody you love crumble away in front of your eyes bit by bit. Day by day. I hate myself because I failed too.
You got it. Just like you dreamed it.
Oh, no. I've got more. So much more.
It's a new world I see. A new
story of a little girl searching, searching, searching. For she knows somewhere there's a someone who's a someone for her. This is a story.
You want to have bells that'll ring. You want to have songs that'll sing. You want your sky of baby blue. You got to have me go with you.
For it started many years ago. Trunk in the Princess Theater in Pocatello, Idaho.
there. I'm Robert Osborne. Tonight on Turner Classic Movies, we've got an evening of films requested by you, our viewers. First at 8 p.m. Eastern, Bob Hope plays a swinging single, and he moves into a neighborhood full of beautiful but married women in a comedy co-starring Lana Turner called Bachelor in Paradise. And then at 10 o'clock, Kurt Juergens plays an army commander who discovers a fellow officer, played by Richard Burton, is having an affair with the commander's wife. It's a World War II drama called Bitter Victory. And then at 12 midnight, Dennis O'Keefe saddles up with Buddy Ebsen and Jack Parson in a breezy western called The Kid from Texas. It's a special night of viewers' requests, and it all begins at 8 p.m. Eastern right here on Turner Classic Movies Tonight.
Yes, there's nothing like an evening of great entertainment and relaxation with your favorite screen personalities. But they're not the characters we're talking about. We mean the characters that ruin your evening. Like Jonathan Snivelpuss and Shorty here, who come to the movies to have a nice, quiet cry and sound like this. And then there's Junior. Dear, sweet Junior, who's got all the makings of a critic.
Ah, mush.
And that brings us to the character who comes to the movies to make love. And here's our Romeo in a typical balcony scene.
Jane, darling, I love you.
Hey!
Get up!
Oh, well, they're long on love and short on cash. But let's take a look at the same couple after someone pitches $1 million at them. Do they still pitch woo? Ha ha! Have another look.
I was good enough for you when we only had $37.50 a week.
You didn't make $37.50 when we got married. You were fired and broke.
Oh, is that so? Well, let me tell you something. When I married you, I had $1 million.
Mr. and Mrs. Jones Smith.
Mr. Jones Smith, we'd better get married.
She can't explain how.